I went out and I cut a dub of a song called 20 Flat Rock. And I took it out to 20th Century Fox and they put me in The Girl Can't Help It just off of that dub. And then right after that, I signed up with Liberty Records and Sitting in the Balcony was my first record. And then everything started happening. Thank you.
I don't think it'd be accurate to say I have anything against success in itself, but there are certain things that go along with it that have a tendency to drag a man away from the doing the very things that made him successful.
Much of my mail comes to me from people who are going to travel abroad. This is, of course, important because every traveling American is a potential ambassador of goodwill for our country.
Do you know me?
Know you? You kidding? I've been looking all over town trying to find you. I saw your car piled into that tree down there, and I thought maybe you... Hey, your mouth's bleeding. Are you sure you're all right?
No, I don't think I will kiss you. Although you need kissing badly. That's what's wrong with you. You should be kissed and often, and by someone who knows how.
Oh, and I suppose you think you are the proper person.
I might be, if the right moment ever came.